Was one morning in July, I was walking to Tipperary, when I heard a battle cry from the mountains overhead. As I looked up in the sky, saw an Irish soldier laddie. He looked at me right fearlessly and said, "Will you stand in the band like a true Irish man and go and fight the forces of the crown? Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For tonight we're going to free old Wexford town." Said I to that soldier boy, "Won't you take me to your captain? It would be my pride and joy for to march with you today." My young brother fell at Cork, and my son at Enniscorthy, and to the noble captain I did say, "Will you stand in the band like a true Irish man and go and fight the forces of the crown? Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For tonight we're going to free old Wexford town." As we march back again in the shadow of the evening, with our banners flying low to the memory of our dead, we returned unto our homes, but without our soldier laddie. Yet I never will forget these words he said, "Will you stand in the band like a true Irish man and go and fight the forces of the crown? Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For tonight we're going to free old Wexford town. Will you stand in the band like a true Irish man and go and fight the forces of the crown? Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For tonight we're going to free old Wexford town. For tonight we're going..."